Hello, friends. My previous video, where I talk about the adaptive backlight for TVs from the Tuya Smart ecosystem, generated quite a lot of interest. You wrote many questions and comments. In one of them, it was suggested that the setting for the strip's placement in the app is not related to its physical location, as I initially thought, but to the boundaries of the image that the backlight will respond to. If you haven't seen this review yet, you can find the link in the description. In this short video, I'm testing this hypothesis in practice. Before we start, please like this video as it helps with promotion on YouTube, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so before. This is about the setting called light strip location. I'm a simple person. If it says location, I showed it. Since the strip runs along the very edge of the back surface, I moved all the borders to the maximum. However, the purpose of this setting turned out to be different. It's the boundary of the image with which the backlight synchronizes. In the slide in the center, I moved the top and bottom borders up by 3 points to remove the black bars that appear when watching movies. Let's see what this achieved. For comparison, I filmed the same trailer twice, once with the setting at the very edges. These screenshots are on the left. And with the setting shifted by 3 points, the screenshot is on the right. The fragments alternate with each other so that you can easily see the difference. As you can see, the problem with the black bars is actually very easily solved by simply adjusting the frame boundaries, and there is no need for additional settings that would stretch or crop the image. Thank you for your comments, which led me to make this check. Another small fragment of the backlight working with 4K resolution content. My TV physically supports it, and as you can see, the synchronization works fine with it too. Therefore, the conclusion I made in the backlight review needs to be corrected. The problem that arises when watching content with black bars is easily solved by adjusting the image boundaries. By the way, I left the default shift of 3 points at the top and bottom boundaries. As far as I can tell, the backlight works fine with a full screen picture in this mode. Thank you for your attention. Until next time, peace to all.